It was all a dream on the scene, making memes.
Then I came along and changed everything.
From ciphers to diapers.
Green jiggly things.
But the grind don't stop.
We just got a bigger team.
Hard to wait to the top.
Mom, what does that mean?
The time is now or never.
We are Dream Team. I was gonna get paid for this.
What's up, guys? It's your girl, Lyric Kane, a.k.a. Nene, a.k.a. whatever it is that you want to call me, back with yet another Little Mix reaction, as requested in the comment section underneath one of my other videos. Today, we're going to be reacting to Good Enough with Live Bridge. I'm not even sure what with Live Bridge mean, but we're about to find out today. You already know what it is. The original video link will be in the description box down below, as well as all of my social media links. Please make sure that you follow us on IG, Best Friends Since Birth. Also, check out my music page on IG, Lyric Kane Official. Also, in the description box down below, you'll be able to find my other YouTube channel. Make sure that you head over there and check out my music. If you like what you hear, then go ahead and give the video a thumbs up. Subscribe and turn on notifications so that you don't miss out on all of my latest music videos, original songs, cover songs, remakes, remixes, challenges, and live performances. With that being said, I'm gonna adjust the volume. Let me jot down their name. All right, and let's go ahead and get right into it. I'm so excited. Wait, so is this live or no?
Mm-hmm.
like that. I'm like an angry big sister. I'm over here like, no, who are they talking to? Who said that they weren't good enough? Like, I feel like these women are just full of so much positive energy, and they're just like usually exhilarating so much like excitement and just happiness. To see them like this, it hurt me. Like, that's weird because I don't know them personally. But I was seriously over here like fighting back tears. Like, no, like who would hurt them? Like, they're such sweet girls. Who are they singing to? That's what I want to know. Like, is this to an ex-lover? Is this to a parent who just thought they would never live up to who they thought they would be? Is this to society? Like, who are they singing to? Because I feel like there was so much emotion behind the song that it was not just a song that was written just to be wrote and then let's just perform it. Like, no, somebody wrote this song with an idea of a situation in mind. Like, the way they were on stage shedding tears, like, that's crazy. They're such sweet people. Like, why would... I'm gonna go, because I swear I'm about to cry, and I don't want to cry, because I feel like a weirdo, because I don't even know them, but I just feel like they're such positive people. Like, I don't like seeing people hurt, especially not good people. Go ahead and give this video a thumbs up, you guys. Subscribe and turn on notifications, and till next time, guys. Peace out. I'm out of here.